Exhale, both legs up on the 9. Exhale, put your both legs down, but it should be very slow and do not touch the floor. Inhale, up, exhale, then down. Inhale, up, exhale, then down. Inhale, up, and exhale, then down. And now, relax it. Same exercise, you can do some other style. Lift your neck up. But remember, if somebody has any kind of neck and upper back problems, so they should avoid this exercise. Inhale, both legs up to the 90. Exhale, then down. Inhale, up. Exhale, then down. Inhale, up. 90. Exhale, down. Inhale, up. 90. And exhale, then down. And relax. Same portion we do again, but in this time we will hold this portion for a few breaths. Again, both legs up to the 90. And then hold here. The breath should be continuous. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. You can hold the posture as per your capacity. Slowly come back, inhale and exhale. Relax your head. Relax your feet. Breathe. Again, now lift your neck up and both legs up to the 90, and we will hold again this motion. One for a few counts. Breathe in and breathe out. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and now relax. Only come back and then relax. We practice the next exercise is the same, but in this round we will lift the legs only on the 60. Breathe in, breathe out, and just take your legs up on the 60. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, come on the 60. Breathe out, continuous the breathe. Breathe in, up, breathe out, then down. Breathe in, up on the 60, breathe out, and then relax and put your both legs down. Neck aside, the same. In this round, lift your neck up. Again, inhale, both legs up on the 60, exhale, down. Inhale, up, 60, exhale, down. Inhale, up, exhale, down, inhale, up, and exhale, then down, and then relax your legs. In this round, you will hold the motion, again, both legs up on the 60, and hold your legs for a few breaths. Breathe in, and breathe out. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And relax your legs. Next, lift your neck up when you feel comfortable. Lift your legs up again on the 6 feet. Inhale up and breathe continuously. Breathe in and breathe out. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and relax your both legs. Next time you practice for core, close your both legs. Inhale up and lift your both legs nearby on the 60. Exhale, then down. Breathe in, up, exhale, down. Both exercise should practice with a breath. Up, inhale, exhale, down. Respiration is depend from person to person. Exhale, down, inhale, up, and exhale, down, and relax your legs. Next round we can hold this motion, again close your both legs. Breathe in, up, you can take your legs on the 60 and then hold. Breathe in and breathe out. 3, 4, 5, 6. You can put your leg a little more, go down, and inhale and hold. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then relax your both legs. When I'm in relaxation, try to take a deep breath, deep inhale and deep exhale. We practice our next exercise. First, in this practice, up and one leg down. But practice the breath. Inhale, one leg, any leg up. Exhale, this leg down and other leg up. Continuous with the breath. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale.